at the Georgia State Capitol. Roswell police say a 42-year-old man had an inappropriate relationship with a teenager he met through an app. Detectives charged Eric Champion with statutory rape and enticing a minor. They say he met a 16-year-old girl on an app called Hot or Not and then texted her through another app. One cyber safety expert says parents need to be extra careful monitoring their child's internet use.
Today, a friend is anybody that reaches out to them in a game or an app and seems nice. But we all know that some people have ulterior motives.
Champion is in the Fulton County Jail.
Former President George H.